Adjusting the row height and column width is a necessary skill for the layout of the table content. So how can we adjust the row height and column width? The easiest way to adjust the row height and column width is to position the mouse on the dividing line of the row number and column label and drag the dividing line to adjust the row height and column width. We will find that using this method is difficult to completely unify the row height and column width in the table, and the operation is complicated. So how can we quickly adjust the same row height and column width? First, we click the triangle symbol in the upper left corner of the table to select all the table. At this time, when we drag any one row height and column width, the row height and column width of the entire table will be adjusted in the same way. We can also quickly set the most appropriate row height and column width. Move the mouse to the dividing line of the row or column and double-click to complete the automatic adjustment of the row height and column width. What if we need to set the row height or column width precisely? Take this table as an example. In the Rows and Columns drop-down menu, click Row Height. Then we can see that the height of the row is 19.8. Select the table area we want to adjust. Click the Rows and Columns drop-down menu, choose the Row Height option, enter 19.8, and finally click OK. Did you get it?